Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show how to add media for your website in websites.co.in platform. First you need to click on the top three bars located on the top left, and click on Media. Add in Media. We are going to select Images. You can select it from your smartphone gallery. Add a title to the page, like here I am adding, you can choose yours accordingly. If you want you can add in short description. Make sure it describes the image, it's totally optional. Add in search engine optimization keyword. These are the keywords that users enter. Make sure you choose the most appealing, as you will get more and more customers with that. If you toggle on the show button, you can add in call to action button. This feature is totally optional. Preferably add a button which suits the image, like here I am adding. And don't forget to add the link for the following. The publish button will help you to keep the media private or public. After filling all the above credentials, click on submit. Click on see changes to view your website. We hope you like it. You can also share the link by clicking on the share button. Editing the media is also available, change accordingly. Let's check your updated website. To delete the media, click on the trash button on the top right, and click on yes for the confirmation. This will delete the media. Thanks for watching and do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Websites.co.in